As a Christian, I take this opportunity to thank my wife Dorcas, Pastor Dorcas, for being a prayer warrior, for praying for me in difficult times, for standing by me. I want to thank my children, Kevin Gachagua and Dr. Keith, my family. I will ever cherish you for standing with us. And I must tell the people of Kenya, please take care of your families. Those are the only people you can rely on.